Hello guys, so welcome to my channel. Guys, if you have any sound issues in any of my videos, especially celestial navigation videos, then please use headphones and it will be alright. So here I start. In this video, we will understand what do we mean by lifeboat moved from stowage position. So it is a SOLAS requirement and most of the officers also don't know how to demonstrate or how to explain how to move a lifeboat from its stowage position. So here in this video we will learn about this. So here I start. Now, lifeboat moving from a stowage position is a weekly requirement and this is for side lifeboat and not for the free fall lifeboat. So this is the davit structure and here I introduce the horns where the lifeboat sits or lifeboat takes support of these horns when it is stowed. Then I will introduce the supports. Now these are the supports. One few more supports I will introduce. So these are more supports. Now these supports are basically skates, we can say, which prevent the lifeboat from banging during rolling. Now these are the sheaves which I have introduced, and then I introduce the block with sheave arrangement. Now this block and this white color is the sheave inside. Then I will introduce the falls. Now when I will put this, hang it into the horn, now this is the gap, you can see I will put the horn inside this gap so that this block will hang on this horn. So this is how it will look like. Now I will expand my falls. Now which these are falls are passing through the sheaves. Now I will introduce the harbor pin. So harbor pin, as you can see here, this is the safety pin. Yellow color is the safety pin and this pin, the hook arrangement is known as a harbor pin. So there, here in this area we have two pins, and in practical picture I can show you. Now this is the securing arrangement. This is how the davit is secured to the harbor pin, as you can see here. So this harbor pin basically holds the davit firmly. Now the moment I remove the harbor pin, the davit is standing position because of the falls. But moment I take the weight on the harbor pin, and let's say if I heave up little bit, if the davit is loose, that time the weight will be on the harbor pin. The harbor pin will be holding the davit. So this is the basic idea of how does a davit stand on its own. Then I introduce the lifeboat. Now after lifeboat I introduce, this is called as the hooks on the lifeboat. Now this is the arrangement for holding the lifeboat, which is connected to the block and sheave. So here I secure my lifeboat, and the last thing will be the lifeboat gripes. So this red color is a turnbuckle which is connected to the lifeboat gripes. So weekly inspection, we have to make sure that this gripe is taut. But now in weekly inspection, I have to move the lifeboat from its stowage position. So there will be a procedure to follow, which will be done in this side lifeboat. It is not applicable to free fall, only side lifeboat. So after these gripes, now the first thing, as you can, I can explain you in few minutes. Now, whenever at sea, we secure our lifeboat and lifeboat is in a stowage position, that time we have to make sure that there is no tension on the falls, because at sea we have undue stress because of rolling, pitching, etc. So we have to make sure that this lifeboat is having a weight which is only taken by this block and sheave arrangement. And because this block and sheave is hanging on the horn, so we have to make sure that the weight is not on the falls. The weight should be taken by the horn. So we have to make sure that the block is well resting on the surface of the horn. That is what we check. Now, the first thing to move a lifeboat from its stowage position, the first foremost thing will be, we will first slack the lifeboat gripes, because we have to move a lifeboat from its stowage position. So here you can see I have slacked my lifeboat gripes. So after slacking the lifeboat gripes, the second thing what I will do is I will remove the safety pin and the harbor pins. So as I already explained, that assume that this yellow color is a safety pin and this is the harbor pin. So right now the harbor pin is taking the weight of the davit. Now I will remove the safety pin first and then I will remove the harbor pin. So here I removed my harbor pin, which is taking the weight of the davit. Now in this picture I am only talking about the front davit, or I can say the stern part of the davit. I am not talking about the another davit, because it will be same for the other davit also, because we have two davits in one lifeboat, like one forward and one aft. So I'm talking about only one specific davit. Now, after removing, first we removed the lifeboat gripes, and second we removed the safety pin and the harbor pins. Now, let's say if our lifeboat harbor pins are unable to get removed from this. Sometimes it happens that this lifeboat, when it is secured to the davit, maybe some weight is acting on the harbor pin. So that is the time that this harbor pin is like frozen, or let's say you apply pressure but it is not getting removed after removing the safety pin. So sometimes it happens. So that time what you have to do is you have to put the handle in the required location, and you have to heave the lifeboat a little bit. Lifeboat, I mean to say, heave the davit, so the davit will go behind, so there will be no weight. So that time then it will be easily removed, because sometimes because of the rolling pitching, the davit slightly moves from its position. However, it is secured, but sometimes it happens. There is no written procedure of you have to do this, but it is the safe idea to do. Slightly heave up the lifeboat and then remove the harbor pins. This is not written anywhere. Ideally, your lifeboat davit should not be much tight with the harbor pins. The harbor pin should be very free to rotate, free to get removed. So now the third thing what we will do is I will remove the brake pin and lift the brake pin. So let me show you where is the brake. I have to remove two things. One is the brake pin, and then I have to lift the brake. So this is the brake pin. So first I will remove this brake pin, and then I will lift up the brake. Now as soon as I lift up the brake, now the wire is falls are coiled in this drum. So as soon as I lift the brake, this will little bit slacken. It will slack. So after getting slack, what will happen? The drum will rotate. Now this wire is connected to the sheave. So these sheaves, they will rotate. This sheave will rotate, and my davit will basically little bit move from its position. That is what it means by moving the davit. Now, as you can see here, the sheaves are rotating, and my davit is also rotating. So whenever I do this check of moving a lifeboat from its stowage position, it means that I have operated the safety pins of the brake as well as the harbor pin and the safety pin, and the sheaves are rotated and the davit is moved from its position. So this is what it means by moving a lifeboat from its stowage position. Because, and the reason I will tell you, why do we do this? So lifeboat move from stowage position, this we do to ensure that our sheaves are rotating, The second thing is our safety pins are free. This safety pins, I'm talking about the both the harbor pins also have safety pins, and brakes also have safety pins. So we have to make sure that these pins are free and there are no paint marks, or they are not rusted, or they are not bent. So there can be many possibilities. So that is the one of the reason why we move our lifeboat from its stowage position, to check that this all pins are free. The third thing is harbor pins are free, because most of the time what happens, the harbor pins get stuck to the lifeboat davit, because if we don't operate this harbor pins for a longer time, they will get stuck because of the rust. And the fourth thing is movement of davits. So we also check the movement of davits by moving the lifeboat from its stowage position. So the next thing is lifeboat turning out. So in lifeboat turning out, it's very simple. We have to bring the lifeboat above the water. This is what is meant by turning out. And this turning out is fulfilled by the abandoned ship drill, where we turn out the lifeboat. Basically, we bring the lifeboat above the water, as you can see in this picture. We do the same thing. So this is what the difference is between moving a lifeboat from its stowage position and turning out the lifeboat. So I hope, guys, you have understood and you have so please, if you have understood and you have liked this video, please like, subscribe and comment, and thanks for watching, guys.